Hey guys, Northern Utah AIS here. Today I'm going to be self-activating my Graycom ArtSync 50D. Let's get right into it. Alright, try that again. There we go. Let's try a severe thunderstorm watch. Of course. Let's try flash flood watch. There we go. And for some reason, activated twice. Let me show you that it works. There we go. Let's try a special weather statement. Oh, it's too quiet. Let's try an earthquake warning. I got a playlist of valid EAS 20, valid EAS tones here. Let's try to filter a pitch warning. Let's try an avalanche watch. Let's try a tornado warning. So it doesn't march. Usually I'm not successful with self-activating these. Recognize the message. Emergency. Oh, I'm recognizing a statement. There we go. Don't know why you like activating twice, but okay. Anyway, I think that's enough self-activating. We'll see you later.